make my tacos when I have work. Ground beef, ground turkey, pepper, salt, garlic, and then I will brown it. Once it's brown, I put over into my crock pot. I'll add 6 tablespoons of taco seasoning and 1½ cups of water. And then I will put this on low for 3 hours. And but when I get back, it'll be ready to eat. I'll keep it on warm after I do the 3 hours. Just gonna let it simmer in. I cut along with adding some minced onions.